Hello viewers, today I'm going to sharing with you how to find your domain IP address. So by using this way, you can easily check another one or your IP address. This is the easiest way for you. So at first you need to understand what is the domain. Domain is the name of your website, such as here you can watch google.com. google.com is the domain of Google. Okay, this is the domain name. So how to find our domain IP address? What is the IP of our domain or another website domain IP? So we can check from this easy way. So click start button, then find run, then click here, then type cmd, then here you type ping www.google.com. if you want, you can use another website URL, such as which one you want. This is the you see, this is 163.5314092 is the Google. This is the Google IP address. If you type your browser, then you see it watch the google.com 1963.53.140.92. So you watch this, it's google.com, Google domain. So hope you enjoy this tutorial. Thank you for watching and subscribe please.